12 Sankranti dates in the year 2022. We all know that there will be 12 Rashis, also called as zodiac signs. Now we will see what is meant by Sankranti. The date on which sun entering into a particular Rashi is called as Sankramana with that Rashi or Sankranti. Since there are 12 Rashis, there will be 12 Sankramana dates. That means 12 Sankranti. That means 12 Sankranti days. So number 1, Makar Sankranti. So this is very popular one, and it happens when sun enters into Makara Rashi, Capricorn. That means it falls on January 14th, 2022, Friday. So this is the popular Sankranti on which everybody celebrates Sankranti. The second one is Kumbha Sankranti. That means the day on which sun enters into Kumbha Rashi, Aquarius. February 13th, 2022, Sunday. The third one is Meena Sankranti. That is when sun enters into Meena Rashi on March 15th, 2022, Tuesday. The fourth one is Mesha Sankranti. The day on which sun enters into Mesha Rashi. That is on April 14th, 2022, Thursday. Number fifth, Vrishabha Sankranti. The day on which sun enters into Vrishabha Rashi, Taurus. That is on May 15th, 2022, Sunday. The sixth one is Mithuna Sankranti. The day on which sun enters into Mithuna Rashi, Gemini. The day falls on June 15th, 2022, Wednesday. The seventh one is Karkataka Sankranti. The date on which sun enters into Karkataka Rashi, Cancer. That means on July 16th, 2022, Saturday. Number 8th one is Simha Sankranti. The day in which sun enters into the Simha Rashi. Sankramana with Simha Rashi, that is Leo, star constellation. The day falls on August 17th, 2022, Wednesday. Number 9th one is Kanya Sankranti. The day on which sun enters into the Kanya Rashi, Virgo star constellation. That falls on September 17, 2022, Saturday. Number 10th one is Tula Sankranti. That means the day on which sun enters into Tula Rashi. So Sankramana with Tula Rashi. That is Libra star constellation. That happens on October 17, 2022, Monday. Vrichika Sankranti. The day on which sun Sankramanas with Vrichika Rashi. That means Scorpio star constellation. That falls on November 16, 2022, Wednesday. Number 12th one is Dhanur Sankranti. The day on which sun enters into Dhanush Rasi, Sagittarius star constellation. So this is also called as Dhanur Masam. So Dhanur Masam starts on this date. The day comes on December 16th, 2022, Friday. So like that, there will be 12 Sankranti dates in a year, according to the day on which sun enters into that particular Rashi or zodiac star constellation.